Okay, are you ready to play a game? Yeah, prepare a sheet of paper and a pen because we are going to write. I'm going to give you some seconds, almost a minute, to write as many compound nouns as you can in a minute. When I say compound nouns, yes, I can say, for example, compound noun. Do you remember last class we worked with that? Compound nouns. Yes, for example, pencil case is a compound noun. So you're going to. This is difficult, okay? Yes, but let's try. I don't know if I'm really concentrated, but I'm going to do my best. I'm sorry if you win, if you beat me. Yes, I'm sure that you can, because maybe you've been doing the classes and the teacher is doing, I don't know, lots of things. Okay, let's try the game. Stop talking, Miss Erika. Come on, ready? 1 minute to write compound nouns. Don't cheat, guys. 1 minute when the music starts to start. 1 minute, go. Time up, that's a minute. Okay, so I wrote 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I cheated because I didn't write the ones that we worked with last class. Maybe you did, and that is the idea. I'm so sorry, I'm going to read the ones that I wrote. I don't know what I wrote these ones. I wrote remote control, pencil case, bookshelf, book cover, cupboard, picture frame, handbag, waiting room, painkiller. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I wrote 9 words related to compound nouns. And now you have another minute, let me check, to write as many compound adjectives as you can. Ready? Ready? For example, brown-eyed. Yes, that is a compound adjective. Ready? Go! 1 minute. Compound adjectives. I don't know what I said. Time up, that's a minute. Okay. I couldn't write many words. I wrote brown-eyed girl, 18-year-old boy. I wrote a whiteboard, and I wrote online game. I don't know, what did you write? I have only 4. That was a disaster. Okay, I think that you bet me. Okay, can you type the number of the words that you wrote? Please, I want to know who the winner is. Okay. Thank you for playing, guys.